Arriving like a president and welcomed like one, Donald Trump back to the sacred center of America's democracy.
Great meeting.
3.5 years after this. Among Trump supporters who tore apart the US Congress, more than 1,300 had been convicted of crimes that day. Trump himself charged. Today, meeting Republican politicians.
I'm with them 1,000%. There was me 1,000%.
Reports from inside his two Capitol Hill meetings suggest Donald Trump told Republican members the US Department of Justice prosecuting him a dirty, no good and railed against just the possibility pop star Taylor Swift might back Joe Biden. Why would she endorse this dope? In just 2 weeks, Joe Biden versus Donald Trump in the first presidential debate. With the fight on, neither can afford any hint that their party has doubts about them. Donald Trump will hope he fixed that today. In the United States, Tim Lester, 7 News.